Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum. First we have to open a new file part. Then we have to select a plane which you want to sketch. Make it to the normal view. Then we have to draw a rectangle here. Draw the rectangle. After that we have to draw a circle inside the rectangle. Then click OK. After that we are going to apply the geometrical relations between the rectangle and a circle. First we have to select a circle and a line to apply the tangent relation. Select a tangent. Now we are applying the tangent relation. After that we have to apply the one more relation between the circle and rectangle. So select a center point of circle and edge of the rectangle and select coincident relation. While we apply this relation, the previous relation is overlapping with the current relation. So the sketch of the color is changed into yellow and red. It defines there is an error in a sketch or overlapping of relations in a sketch. So let's see how can we solve it. There is a command here. Sketch expert for solving this kind of problem. Just type in a search command as a sketch expert, or otherwise you have a tool in a main box. So go to the main menu, select a tool, select a sketch tools. From the sketch tools we have to select a sketch expert toolbar. We have a sketch expert, so just click it. After selecting Sketch Expert toolbar, the dialog box is appearance here. So click the diagonals to rectify the problem. After click the diagonals, automatically it can give the two solutions here. Sometimes we have a number of solutions up to 10-20 solutions based upon the diagram. Now we are having a two solutions here. Just change the solution and accept it whatever you want. Now we want a second solution or first solution. Just select anyone and click accept. After selecting accept, the color of the sketch is changed and the relation also applied here. To get the regular updates, just subscribe my channel.